fans of The Hunger Games were disappointed when director Gary Ross chose to bail on the film's sequel, but word is the entire franchise will now be under the leadership of I Am Legend director Francis Lawrence. Not wanting to lose another director, Lionsgate has announced that they've signed Lawrence to helm not only next year's Catching Fire sequel, but also the two-part finale, Mockingjay. The Hunger Games was a huge success when released this past year, raking in a cool $645 million at the worldwide box office. Ross exited the franchise soon after the film's release, citing his concern for the quick turnaround time, trying to get the sequel shot in time for a November 2013 release. Sounds like Lawrence doesn't have the same concerns, as the final films will hit theaters a year later, with Part 1 releasing on November 21st, 2014, and Part 2 hitting theaters on November 20th, 2015. Jennifer Lawrence, Josh Hutcherson, and Liam Hemsworth will all be reprising their roles in the sequels and will also be joined by new cast members Philip Seymour Hoffman, I love him, Jenna Malone, and Amanda Plummer. The scripts for both Mockingjay films are being written by Danny Strong, who you may remember as Jonathan on Buffy the Vampire Slayer, and recently took home the Emmy for his HBO film Game Change. So, are you glad that the remaining Hunger Games films will have one director, or would you like to see how someone else tackles the material? You know the drill. I'm Erin Darling in Hollywood, and thanks so much for watching Clever Movies.
Want to know everything there is to know about Lara Croft and your other favorite characters from movies, video games, and more? Then subscribe to the new Clever You channel and be the first to check out our new episodes coming this fall. Boom.